Good morning. Namaste. So today I just want to go through one sequence that you can do to set up for an arm balance. You can do this from a standing position, or you can go ahead and move through a vinyasa, coming into your down dog and then bringing yourself up to a standing position, or going through it from down dog, raising the leg up, bringing the leg through and coming into it that way. Today we're going to do it from a standing position. So if I had just gone through my vinyasa, I could come back up to standing. I would step back with my left leg into a high lunge position. On an inhale, I would bring my arms up, exhaling, bringing my hands to prayer position in front of my chest, and finding a twist, bringing my left elbow onto my right knee. So from this position, I'm already in the proper position to be able to set up for my arm balance. I could exhale, continuing to move that left hand down to the outside of my right foot, sweeping my right hand up and around as I place both my hands onto the ground. And I want to hug my knee onto my tricep a little bit above my left elbow. From this position, I can go ahead and start to straighten out that right leg and roll as I bend my elbows, lifting my body up into an arm balance. From here, I could jump it back, which would look like that. Or from here, I can simply bring myself back to that opening position, bringing myself back to a prayer and coming back to the high lunge. Stepping it forward and stepping the right leg back. And I could do that same thing on the other side. Again, inhaling it up, exhaling, prayer position in front of the heart. As I start to find that twist, bringing my right elbow onto my left knee. Now from here, I'm already in a position for my arm balance. I can go ahead and exhale that right hand onto the ground, sweeping that left arm up and around, starting to hug my tricep onto my left knee. And all I'm going to do, I'm going to start to roll myself forward as I bend my left elbow, straightening the legs out. And again, I can jump it back from here, or I can simply bring my legs down. Bringing the left hand back up into a prayer position and back up into our lunge. As then we would move through a vinyasa, inhaling it up, exhaling the hands down. The chaturanga into an up dog. A second chaturanga if you're wanting to do an extra chaturanga, and back to a down dog. So this arm balance as well, we can set up also if we're in this position as we inhale that right leg up, exhale the right leg through, and coming into lunge from this way. Again, setting up for the arm balance. If we were to jump it back, moving through the vinyasa, and then inhaling that left leg, as we step it through, bring ourselves up, exhale to prayer, finding the twist, arms down to the mat, and rolling onto our hands. jumping it back one more time and moving through the vinyasa. So those are two different ways that you can come into that arm balance. And I hope these tips for this sequence helps, and have fun with your arm balances. Namaste.